Pinky and Kiso finishing their ride in ring 3. They start from Georgia. Second in the intermediate at River Glen. Completed 3-star long at Jersey. Fifth at the 3-star short at Fairhill.
Clearing the stone table at 18. Rebecca Honda, Snowflake Lane. Over 19, just one to go for them. They're clear so far. At the end. Snowflake Lane and Rebecca Hunt. No jumping penalties reported for them. They're going to move up. Number 20 joins us, Fiona Cotter, Milltown, Malbay. Brush table at 13, clear so far, Rosie Napravnik and Sanimo. Meanwhile, Fiona and Milltown Malbay coming now to the first water. Clearing the Attaquan Water Park, number 20, Fiona Cutter. And Milltown Malbay.
Thank you.
Over the first, over the ditch, turning left, turning right, and they're clear. With a cheer from Dorothy Kroll.
Nice when you have somebody that's galloping horses.
Clearing the bounce bank. Dan McCutter at Hilltown, Malbay.
Hello, Dan Seven. Meanwhile, over the public matter, Flyers from Washington, 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 Dan McCutter, Hilltown, Malbay.
Rosie Napravnik, Sanimo, starting in 6th place on a score of 39. They were 11th after the dressage, just 6.8 time penalties on cross country, puts them in 6th place. Of course, this is the Bay Thoroughbred Gelly, and they are from Kentucky. Well, jumping. So we're getting organized, and Sophie with Carlotta C going to lead what we all love to do, that victory gallop. Thank you to Kate for organizing everyone. And ladies and gentlemen, we have our victory gallop for our top 15 in the Bates USA Group Gallop Championship, the USEA AECs.